yourself a quiet spot.
One thing. Let's see how you cope in a crowd.
Three against one? Real fair.
You can always say quit. I'm sure the league would understand.
You beat two of them already. What's one more?
Your night's about to get real shitty.
Numbered and we still win.
All that matters is that place in the league, and we're still ranked to take it.
For now. You hungry? I'm hungry. Let's eat. Yo, yo, yo. Look who's here.
Oh, shit. You wanna leave?
Hell no.
I don't like waiting.
And I don't like watching you eat. All this from Shakedown?
Seen what's out there? Shit's like Christmas. Oh, I may have upped the fee.
Hey, we keep pushing like this, it's gonna blow up on our face.
Boss said go out and charge hard. That's what I'm doing. Trust me.
Yeah, well, then you both a couple of dumbasses.
Watch your mouth, Torres. Him and me go way back, since before you were around.
You really think he's your friend? Man, that's almost sad.
You be careful. Two wheels ain't shit against four.
How about we call it a night?
All units! It's some piece of shit is messing my paint. Sweep west side, bust anything you find.
I think that's a yes. Still can't believe the amount of money he must be riding around with. Guess when you got a badge, he's gonna stop you.
Dream killers made some waves.
That's so.
There's a serious race coming up, crew versus crew. None of this one-on-one shit, and we're on the grid.
Nice. What about you? Cops still got your car.
Don't worry, I'll find some wheels. See you there.
Thank you.
here?
Yeah. Figure it was time to see what this thing can do.
Wasn't that your dad's car? Luke is okay with that?
It's as much my car as his. Dream Killers are gonna race their game tonight. We gotta do the same.
That's why we're here.
Just remember, we do well, and the league has to give us a shot. No pressure.
Leak.
way out of that.
Thank you. You saved my ass.
All units, Officer Shaw immobilized and in need of assistance. Be on alert for yellow Camaro.
That's our cue. I gotta get back to the garage. Meet me there as soon as you can.
The battle intensified last night between the city's high-speed task force and its growing faction of rogue racers. City residents were treated to a bizarre scene as hundreds of dollar bills filled the night sky, leaving the task force to answer some difficult questions.
What happened last night was clearly a setup, an attempt to stain the reputation of my unit. Why? Because we are winning.
Gotta say, it's a little sticky in the low gears. But once it opens up, man, this thing's a beast. Okay, you're pissed.
You think? Mira esto.
Look, I'm sorry, I should've told you.
Damn straight you should've told me. You had no right to do this, Anna. No right.
I'll leave.
No. You know he was my papi too, right? And in case you forgot, he built this car to be raced.
Call that racing, huh?
It wasn't until that asshole cop showed up.
Doing what you do, they're always gonna show up. Do you want to ruin your life?
I'm trying to make something of my life. I'm actually really good at this.
Good. This is good? This looks like it was driven by a college dropout who can't race for shit.
That's real nice. I don't have to stand here and listen to some has-been who's too afraid to get behind the wheel.
We're drivers!
Why don't you call me when you remember that?
Now I know how my old man felt.
Need a hand with this?
Dale. Take two if you got them. We're gonna need some parts.